Saranyaram Nambura, a man with a mission. With 22 officially recognized regional languages, Indian students face a peculiar problem while searching for opportunities: the language barrier. The lack of grip over spoken English severely hampers the communication skills required by the employable youth of the country. It also lowers the self-confidence levels of these students. This is the same with the two Telugu-speaking states, Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. Moved by the massiveness of this problem, one determined youngster from Hyderabad took up the gauntlet of equipping these young students with communication skills and self-confidence so that they would not miss out on an opportunity at the crucial part of their lives. Saranyaram Nambula, empowering the youth with self-confidence. Born in a small town in West Godavari district of Andhra Pradesh, Mr. Saranyaram had his education in different places like Visakhapatnam, Prudhuttur, Guntur and Hyderabad. As his father was working for the state government as a director for sports, he had enough exposure to multiple cultures of both the states. After completing his undergraduate program in commerce, he appeared for CAT and with a good score, he joined the MBA program in the prestigious B School of Hyderabad, the Institute of Public Enterprise. He started his career as a management trainee in an HR consulting firm in Malaysia and then moved on to Singapore. He worked in the areas of HRIS and talent management. He also designed HR module for MBA program for Open University, Institute Paramount, Kuala Lumpur. After gaining sufficient hands-on experience, he returned to India to pursue his entrepreneurial dreams. Being a sportsman and an active participant in all extracurricular activities like singing, dancing, and acting from childhood, he decided that his career should not be routine and boring, but should be exciting, filled with creativity and contentment. With his sole purpose, in the year 2006, he turned into an entrepreneur and founded IT Curve Life Skills to impart communication and leadership skills to fresh undergraduates to enable them for campus placements and to help them in meeting their career goals. But finding paying clients was not that easy. His daily routine in the first year included fixing banners at all colleges, pasting wall posters, and distributing pamphlets on streets and meeting as many managements as possible. He covered all the postgraduate, undergraduate colleges and schools in the entire state, all by himself. Even though nothing happened in the first year of his venture, a passionate and determined Saranyaram did not give up, pitching his idea to whoever he comes across. His first break came a year later from Prakasham Engineering College, Kandakuru, Ongole District, whose chairman, Sri Kanchala Ramaya Chowdhury, offered a workshop at their college. Saranyaram grabbed the opportunity and there was never looking back to this day. College after college, school after the school signed up for his training sessions and workshops, as their students hugely benefited in finding their dream careers. He draws his inspiration from his illustrious father, Dr. N. Parameswaram, who is the first person in South India to obtain a doctorate in physical education. He also trained hundreds of sports coaches throughout his career and written several books on kinesiology. Saranyaram gets his moral strength from his elder brother, Mr. Narendraram, the ever enthusiastic and energetic first generation entrepreneur, founder and CEO of India's largest and US FDA certified nutraceuticals company, Lifespan Private Limited. Fast forward to now, Saranyaram is a most familiar name in many graduate, postgraduate, junior colleges and schools. He has conducted about 1,000 plus workshops to this day and impacted the lives of over 3 lakh students from both Telugu-speaking states of India. In addition to this, he has trained over 10,000 teachers under the Train the Trainers program. His startup, IT Curve, has become a mature company now and is the record holder for conducting campus recruitment trainings and personality development workshops in over 100 educational institutions in South India. Once students attend his workshop, their self-confidence levels, enthusiasm, and personality graph will rise, and they will become very clear in their goals and will be eager to achieve them. College managements are of the unanimous opinion that the campus placements have shot up after their students attend his workshop. He is honored by both the state governments of AP and Telangana on several occasions and is a recipient of numerous awards from various organizations. His name is featured in the Indian Book of Records for conducting the highest number of workshops in educational institutions. He is also the recipient of the Inter-Global Award, Bharat Nirman Award, Indian Excellency Award in the field of education. When he looks back at his illustrious work, he wonders the positive impact he has created in the lives of lakhs of students and feels delighted when he sees his happy students occupying leadership positions in reputed organizations all over India and across the world. Could there be a more satisfying and contented life? On the social service front, he runs a charity organization in the name of his son, Mr. Ashwin Rana, and donates clothes, blankets to destitute families, notebooks, bags, and stationery to orphan children, wheelchairs to differently abled persons, and distributes groceries and food on all festival days. An ecstatic and ever energetic Sarinaram is thinking of scaling to other geographies to mentor and train more students in harnessing their potential to realize their dreams.